Hello, welcome to the Butterfly Rainforest at the Florida Museum of Natural History. My name is Ryan, and today we'll be talking a little bit about how butterflies taste. And the answer is bitter, surprisingly. No, butterflies have a sense of taste just like we do, but it is spread out a little bit differently than with us. We primarily have our taste sense on our tongues. Butterflies don't have tongues. They have a proboscis, which many people think of as a tongue, but it's more like having your mouth extended into a long tube. So they do have some taste buds on their proboscis and some on their antennae as well. But most of the taste buds are focused on their feet. So imagine walking around all day and having to taste your shoes. There'd be a huge business for soles that had tastes to them. So they have a flavor, flavored soles. Butterflies will land on plants to taste them, primarily to see whether or not that plant is the right plant to lay their eggs on. So it's very, very important that they have that focus there. And so that's an interesting little detail. A lot of people don't realize about butterflies. It's one of my most favorite things that's to tell people about. So when you get the chance, come on down, look at our butterflies, and maybe they'll come around and taste you. So hope you've enjoyed it and have a great rest of the day. Thank you.